Talented Kids Season 8. We bring you performances from our best and brightest kids from across the country. Our contestants have to do more than go on stage and display their skills. They have to capture the crowd, woo the judges, and most of all, win the heart of the nation. Remember, there's a 10,000 Ghana Cedi cash prize and a 6,000 Ghana Cedi educational fund up for grabs for our eager competitors. Make a date with us this and every Sunday at 4 p.m. on TV3 and watch as our contestants show how worthy they are of the top prize. Talented Kids, free to play.
Talented Kids is brought to you by Heaven Insecticide Spray and Mosquito Coil and Napa Macro.
Hello again, and as you might be aware, road transport fares have been increased by 15% effective today, April 6, 2017. The GRTCC, the Ghana Road Transport Coordinating Council, has advised road transport operators to comply with this 15% increment. So our correspondent, Solish Rosquarte, has visited a number of bus terminals, and she's currently at the Odona bus terminal. She brings us this report.
Increment in transport fares that was announced by the various transport unions takes effect today, Thursday, April 6th. And I'm currently at the Circle Odona station, where I will be communicating and interacting with some drivers of this particular station to find out exactly how they feel about it. We'll also try and speak to some passengers as well. Boss, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. But you're missing more, Mr. Okay. And 15% no increment, no. Yeah, there are two fares, no, so and what's so far?
Oh, so far, no, senior is like almost announced about 3 days. Our man for a year need be behind it. I'm not this time around here, any problem. Yeah,
okay. And so far, Munya passengers be our man bar, almost as I say, at two fair.
Oh, send on my own self, any part as in the union I had to me and your back. Obi to me bar, obey besides here, I said, I didn't never say, okay, so. Into no badges, no near cost, no badges on no interior now. No, what do not into your like a son, a cast, and not here. No, no, so I think I want to know what you know.
Mr. Mo, you are live on TV 3 into Binyamana Mukaina, El Kwa Live, El Bibia Muka. So you can see one of the Kaneshi buses moving. Very soon on your screens, we'll be showing you exactly the price differences, the current one and the ones that have been implemented today. Boss, Mesh Paucho, good morning.
Morning.
15% now they did so no. Once I anchor for almost about a year, you know. Now you're mamun too fair. Oh,
and great.
It's 15% now the mamun, no. So many there.
I just refund this. Say we're on paying for. I'm sure. Show me. See no one can. No one is to be this. I just refund this.
In go for can sell. Time now I'm more increasing, no. Usually we can sell. We have to petrol. Mo. Yeah, yes. Say. And you're my boy. Things. They say. Yes. It's spare parts. No. Grand. You're my. Yeah. Baby. Yeah. You also. Due to taxes. No. Also. Yes. I say. You're my child. And cost so say. And today. No. More excuses. Yeah.
I say. And yeah. Yeah. No. Yeah. No. Midi can can. No. Yes. Yeah. Under GDP. To us. Today. No. Omo. No. No. Mama. Say. Bia. We say. And yes. We do so. Today. All time. Bia. No. Say. Say. Pass. And. Say. Pass. From. So. We can say. Bia. Yes. We can say. Yeah. And yes. We can say. Today. No. And yeah. They were say. And yeah. At that time. Yeah. No mekano and then so ibidiso then the new ibia.
All right, and I would like to speak to one of the passengers. One of the passengers, and he feels very strongly about this particular fare increment. Boss, good morning.
Good morning,
Mr. And first, who name? Now, what to say? Atu fare mude.
What to say? Atu.
Okay. Sir, now also ogun fa ho.
Me dey come into asie because me use petrol. I could do 21 cedi, but now. By now, no, still I have to lot of intimate yeah, passenger. They mean tears here.
Tears, and then I got old dream who say, yeah, yeah, then.
You said, and cabine is not calling for DPI to not see, so because your TV say, well, you tax BB, ESA, effective BBA, or to petrol more, effective Rania, the water there is show, baby, a cost of BBA, sort of ultimacy. And hey, it's the air and make crime, it's a care, mommy, by the CMTC or cast a minister say. Deputy Finance Minister, air colleague, DPR to say, Omu Ife, no so. So, what I say?
Now, but say, for instance, my main can be mom, I say, hey, maybe so, I say, we. For a long time, your mom went to fame. Even the time now, you have to do petrol, Munadi, and your mom went to fame. And so, who dream who say, maybe, you know, it's fair to them for them to increase the fares.
Ah, okay, so, I'm okay, I'm so can there, your more argument, you'll be intimate, can't be a dream, more same. Omo na ekura omo adwuma na omo so omo atu nti mi ba no ya tum metua e
nti wo tu ase wo
na mi freedom kwa domina eba me atua 2 cedis omo je me 22
It's almost the 20 pesos at also.
I miss Ako Kanishia and so no more 120, 140. No, my meet you.
Okay. Well, this passenger is saying that he understands. Initially, he was saying, well, he didn't understand because it affects a lot of people. But after explaining that, for the probably about the past 1 year, there haven't really been any increases in fares. So doesn't he think it's probably fair to the drivers to, you know, increase their fares? And he is currently agreeing with me somewhat. Let me speak to another person. Boss, good morning.
Good morning.
What's he say? Yeah, to pay fare, Mudie.
That's Monday, no? And I'm here.
And so far, no, and what for car there?
Oh, and then my faka.
And see, what are you saying?
Okay, me war in Saum. Now, if we in Saum, Eba, Sekua, Omji 35.
Okay.
Yeah, but and then Omji 20 pesos at also. Jaye 37 instead of 35.
All right. So that's basically that. All these implementations will cut across all the other transport stations in the country. I'm sure we'll be getting some feed from our Kumasi correspondent so that he also tell us what's going on in Kumasi. But from here at the Odona station here at Circle, my name is Solis Rose Quarte.